Rank these in order. Lambo, Ferrari, Porsche, McLaren, rank them 1 to 4.
McLaren number 4.
Ferrari number 3.
Lamborghini number 2.
Porsche number 1.
Why Porsche number 1? Why McLaren number 4?
Engineering is amazing. The way it's built and everything is serviceable and everything is made in order to work on. Porsche is just amazing. The McLaren is not designed to work on. Most of the time you drop engines or you have to, if the car had a crash front end and you start taking stuff off, the way they've routed the pipes, you can't mount it off the front. You have to restrict the back up, which doesn't make sense at all. But the drive is amazing. The way they pick up, the way the engine sounds, perfect. I think they just mainly concentrated on the performance of the engine, whereas a Porsche, pretty straightforward.